for the hobby.
But we can't use bricks because we don't have any. So we have to find a way to make a house out of these
materials.
Out of these sticks, straws, toothpicks, and tape. And so we had to make it.
So are you just putting everything where you want it to go, or is there a blueprint, or?
There is a blueprint.
There is a blueprint?
We designed it with this, and
are you all collaborating, or is one person telling everybody what to do?